Now, when we started out, we had one goal, and that was to bridge the generational wealth gap through real estate. And that's caused us to have to change the face of real estate from a sales role to an advisor role. So we focus on relationships and not transactions. In order to do that, we offer both brokerage and planning services. That way we can transform the communities that we live, work, and play in, one relationship at a time.